fundamental problem of our municipality, of Makana municipality, is thieving. It's corruption. This building is a powerhouse of corruption. Has been turned into a den of thieves. Kumqolomba weziyange, kumqolomba wamasela. And the only way we can take back our city, the only way we can fix what is broken, is to vote Makana Citizens Front, is to vote for MCF siwakhuphe lamasela. Another 5 years with ANC in government will be life sentence.